Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Caution, caution. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. count is 8.0 seconds. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. A teammate behind is 16.0 seconds. Slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum. burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Teammate by 24.8 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Just fitted the hard tires, car ahead, now on the hard compound. In this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Release. Release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Tatiana is in the pits. Tatiana in the pits. Yellow flag. Some information on Norris. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. To run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. That is 2.2 seconds. Teammate behind is 37.4 seconds. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. Okay, clear. The car in front is 1.7 seconds. Leading our teammate by 44.4 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. safety gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. Some information on Gasly. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Of fuel remaining. Pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.